Welcome back. Last time we were turning some extra iron into stuff, and it looks like I am just going to continue doing that. If I remember correctly, this was going to be a separate iron melting, I believe. Actually, can we? Yeah. Iron sticks and iron ore for concrete. That's probably what I was gonna do. Let's make concrete and refined. It's a different concrete. Nothing. Who knows? Alright, we need iron sticks, so. I need to make a few smelters, and I don't have the stone bricks to do it. Yay. When do we get electric smelters? Automobilism. There is refine, maybe. Ah, there we go. Need blue science for that. Which I don't even have unlocked. That's great. Okay, blue science shall be unlocked. And then we'll get accumulator. Okay. Grab some of these, because in the meantime, I'm gonna make myself some concrete. Even if that's not what I was doing over here at first. Need four to start. We've only got a little bit of iron here. Iron sticks just require iron plates, which we need for refined concrete alongside steel, as well as iron ore. Stone bricks and iron ore plus water, okay. Let's just make regular concrete there. Do I have? Oh, hey, rail signal. I got any off? Okay. There we go. And we just need the stone bricks and the iron ore. I gonna do that? Separating our... Well, if we get... Bricks first. On one side. And then... If we do this, I get iron. Obviously just on its own. I remember there's some oil recipes that require it. Somewhere. May not have those on the... And circuits. Energy accumulator. Advanced oil. Okay. Red circuits. Already got that. Goes into. Immunity the speed earthwork. Let's replace sand removal. Cliff explosives, which I turned cliffs off, so that's not really surveillance in time. To remember the electric furnace. Now that's just for stone bricks. Was it automation 3? Well, I seem to remember needing concrete for something. Anyway, let's just get our refined concrete up. I need 5 more. Yeah. Whoop. Bit of an auto save there. Okay, so we got that. See for a couple. Yeah, that'll work. That way I can get pop off there, pick up there. Thank you. needs iron sticks and steel plate. Now, we can do... iron... what is it? Mostly concrete and iron sticks with a little bit of steel. Right. I'd say actually offset. We shall separate here. Need a lot. I do remove that. And one cup more, but there will be picking up and dropping off on the long end. Belt balancing, and then we need iron sticks over here. No. Didn't quite work. One and then I'll put there. Ba-doop. Oh, iron sticks. Then 10 at a time. A little bit slow, but that's fine. More bootstrapping it than anything else. Probably could have gotten away with less steel furnaces, to be honest. And there we go, refined concrete. Barely makes it across there. And I ran out of normal belt. There we go. Eventually I'll try and pave everything with some variety of concrete. But for now, I got stone bricks. It there. We got a good little supply going. All right, how's electricity do? Just all right, action. Solar panels and plastic, sulfur, sulfuric acid, gold, and chemical. Can I actually make ants? Yes, I can. Good. Graphic baller, not that important. Concrete grid, I don't. It's the same walking speed as concrete, so I don't really know what the visual difference is. Like, you can see the difference between regular concrete and mined concrete, but like, concrete grid? Like, I'll make a little, just so I know what it looks like. Just hand place. Do I need power? Alright. Concrete grid. Yep, that is definitely a grid. Gotta say. And unfortunately, it's only as fast as regular concrete, so refined concrete is better. Might keep a example of all this. Like, these are equal and they get better towards the right. I've also got wooden floorboards, which are slightly worse than the rest. May as well put some of these down so you'll see them. Nice little reference. Eight. Grid, because it's equal to regular concrete. And just these extra ones, because I don't care about holding them in my inventory. Alright. We're getting blue. That's good. Alright, we're getting red built up a bit. No green, unfortunately. I think I'm just using belt storage for military science because we got plenty of that stuff. And alright. I'm gonna start planning out what I need for blue. I need sulfur engine units and advanced circuits. Make two for 24, so that's one for 12. So I'd need 12 of these to get to 1 per second, roughly. Alright, I'm gonna make it skip a space. I can 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9. Well, 9 if I actually down. And I want 12, but I also want space at the top to run things through, so I can't really add any more there. I'll go further down. Actually, I can probably just wrap it around, maybe? So they do have 3 inputs, so I'm only going to need 2 belt space, which is not going to work there. Ew. Maybe not. Oh, I could do it up here. That'd be fine. No problem. Okay. Intermediate. Chemical science bag. So I knew where I'm slotting it. Oh, really? Really? It's one short. I was hoping I wouldn't have to do that. Okay. All right, there we go. That should be fine. Blue. Some extra. I've got an extra 300 already. Awesome. All right. And I'm gonna want 2 belts. Ming. Was it just me, or did we both see that great big texture just vanish. Some of these floor decoration bits are a bit large. At least a good chunk of these. Plenty of wood. There we go. Now, sulfur and engine units can be on one, and then advanced circuits on the other. Okay, sulfur just requires water and petroleum gas, and since we're going to be needing sulfuric acid for batteries anyways, we're going to be making a lot of sulfur. And I wanted to do sulfur right down here. Quite as many trees as I thought. Alright, do I actually have any chemical plants? No, I do not. Let's start with 5. There, okay. And since I want to line up there, space, one space, space, not build on shop. Let's try that again. of those. Oop. 2-1, 2-1, 1-2-1. Okay. And of course not. Of course I don't get it positioned right. Why would I get it positioned? Whatever. Dink, dink, dink. All right. Now we just put in water on the top one. We're gonna toss it. One of these down. And then figure out how we want to do water. I mean, if I just plop a one of these offshore pumps, I'll be fine. Just gonna grab 100 of those and some landfill, which is way up here. And this is why I've got landfill. And boop. There we go. Underway about. Alright. Don't want to connect these to that because they will be removed at some point and it's just bad idea. So, do that. So I'll do that instead. Alright, sulfur, I did not get that one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It anyway, even though that's mostly balanced. Since I already know I'm going to be producing batteries somewhere. Okay. There we go. I'll provide the sulfur, and then engine units can go on the other side. Drop off. Oh, I have gone sailing over my time limit. Whoops. Alright, everybody, that'll have to do it for this episode. Next time, we shall continue setting up Blue Science and probably get to either engines or red circuits done. Who knows which ones? See ya!